and I was really, I played this music in spite of no, I had to play this music when people didn't want me to play this music. I played this music and tried to contribute to this music, playing clubs where the clubs almost made me pay them to play. You know, and I felt this so that strong for this music, and I fought for this music, and I'm fighting. It's not because I need to make money, because I haven't made a dime, but it's because of the love of this art form and this gift that God-given gift of playing music. I feel I need to honor that. So that's what I want people to understand. I didn't have $1 million thrown at me from the beginning. And as a matter of fact, for those that did have $1 million thrown at them, I wonder what would have happened if they didn't. Would they still be playing music now? I did. I stuck with it. I stuck with this music.
Thank you. ever have that feeling where you're not sure if you're awake or still dreaming the whole time?
Discipline your mind to stay present in time. The time is now, so stay present.
Stay present. I'm not afraid of the dark. I'm not afraid.